Hi, scientist. It's Stephanie from Inside the Outdoors. I want to introduce you to my new friend, Albert. He is a young baby gopher snake that now lives with Inside the Outdoors, and his job is to teach students about how special he is. What do you know about gopher snakes? Have you ever seen one in the wild? Please don't touch them. You never know. They're wild. How big is Albert? Let's see. He's pretty small. Do you know how gopher snakes eat? Do you know what makes them special? Some of their adaptations. Look at his face. Did you know that those are called scales? And these are called scutes. Helps him scoot around in the wild. Do you think he's this color on purpose? Do you think it helps him if he were to live in the wild? How does he catch his food? What does he do with it once he catches it? Oh, he's upside down. Hi. Gopher snakes have many different adaptations. You can see his tongue. Can you do some research and learn about them? Here's some scientific words you can use. Do you want to see how he moves? I'm going to put him in a box so that he stays safe so you can observe. Do you think Albert will look just like this when he grows up to be a big adult snake? What's he doing with his tongue? He's using his scutes to move around. But what is that tongue doing? Do some research on gopher snakes and why they're so important to the ecosystem, where they fit in the food chain, what their adaptations are, what their habitat looks like, and what they eat. Have a good day.